Hi, my name is Craig Kinnett. I grew up here in Marion, Wisconsin. Let me share a little bit about Marion with you. Back in here, there used to be a movie theater. There used to be a bar right here. There used to be a whole block of buildings right in that area. This used to be a drugstore where I could buy my comic books. Now it's a flower store. There used to be two grocery stores over there and a liquor store. Used to work at one of those grocery stores. Here's the Marion Ball Field. We like our sports here. As you can see, we used to be the state champs. This used to be a bank. Now it's a dog grooming place. That's Bubba's. It used to be owned by Bubba. These two buildings were built by my grandfather. It used to be a hardware store, and it still is a laundromat. There used to be a teen center over there for kids. Here's a new place for the kids. It used to be a bandstand right here, but that I think was torn down before I was even born. I get my taxes done over there. Established in 1895, the Marion Advertiser is our hometown newspaper, and it's still going strong. This used to be a coffee shop and possibly even a hotel. Marion still has one of the best places that your child can get an education. This is where I used to go to elementary school. This here's the cannon from Cannon Park. I used to play on this thing a lot when I was a kid, and believe it or not, the cannon used to be over there. This is the Marion Plywood. It used to be one of the number one producers of plywood in the nation, and it still is. It used to be a nice day, but now it's getting to be a little rainy. My name is Craig Kinnett, and I hope that you enjoyed our tour of Marion, Wisconsin today, a tiny little town rich with history. I hope to see you again when I win the Discover Wisconsin Host Contest. Thanks for listening.